Tim Blanchup here with Divorce661.com. In this episode, we're talking about exchanging assets for other assets. I had a lady call going through divorce, obviously. They have a couple of assets, and they wanted to ask me about the ability to, you know, one spouse to keep, say, the house, and in exchange for the husband keeping their pensions. And that's totally fine. You guys get to make the call. When you go through an amicable divorce, you guys get to divide up your assets and debts however you wish. The court's not going to get involved. They're not going to say that's not fair. In fact, they're not even going to know the values. So you guys can do whatever you want. But what I'd recommend you do when it comes to pensions, you should at least make informed decisions. So what I recommended these folks do is, you know, obviously they can get a pretty good idea of the value of the home by getting an appraisal. And then related to the pensions, that's a little bit more tricky because pensions generally are an amount at retirement or a percentage of retirement. So it's not like a 401k that has, you know, it says 150,000 and you can figure that out. So they have to be valued generally through either a actuarial service, or I refer out to a certified divorce financial analyst who's also a CPA. And they can get the values for you as well. So for these folks, we're going to get the ball rolling, get the divorce started, and then we're going to send them out to have their pensions valued so they can then sit down and say, okay, these pensions are worth X. The house is worth X. Is this a fair trade? And they can make informed decisions so they're not just taking a shot in the dark and, you know, I'll keep the house, you keep the pensions. And in her words, you know, I don't want to screw myself. And that's obviously the case. You want to make informed decisions so you're making wise decisions. And not, you know, not losing out on some asset that you may otherwise be able to get. Tim Blanchup, Divorce661.com. Hope you're having a great day. We'll talk to you soon.